Let's clap, y'all. It's the cherry girl. I love cherry gang. So, y'all, I hope this is better lighting now because I think I got a new little camera. But anyways, we had to stop at Sonic. But Sonic is really tripping. They ain't got the food right, nothing. But we're finna go to the mall today. Make sure I go to my Instagram. I hope you like my new intro because go to my new Instagram story because I do a little Instagram post. Anyway, we had to stop by Sonic because I'm thirsty. I'm just talking really fast because I want to get my drink. Anyway, y'all, I'm gonna get my drink so bad. I'm like thirsty. I'm getting a raspberry with nerds. I'm talking fast, mom. But anyway, I just had it there. What's popping, y'all? So right now we are in Forever 21. So this camera has a little, I don't know, but it's good, whatever. So y'all, I wanted to try, I'm gonna try on these heels. Y'all know I can walk in the heels. I can. I hate when people stare at me. But I'm just gonna be. I don't care. They can stare. They still can stare. But anyways, stop. I'm done. I was so. Don't do that. But anyways, what the cute outfits they got? Cause y'all know. Y'all know I'm a stylist person. If y'all don't know me, I'm stylish. I'm stylish like every single day. But anyways, y'all, what? I saw. Why are you telling them that? I'm not even an official YouTuber yet. You have to get to 100K to be an official YouTuber. The heck? She don't even know what she's saying. But I'm trying to figure out what should I try on cute. Ooh, I'm gonna try on these pants though. Which I ain't gonna do. Why is it all tying together? Hold on. Commercial break. What's happening, y'all? So we're in Forever 21 and I'm about to try on this cute little outfit because I think it's bomb, so I'm gonna wear it. And y'all people can say you don't like it, but I like it though. It don't matter though. But y'all, we went to the dressing room. I tried on a cute little outfit though, but that outfit was too tight on me. Hold up, y'all. Let me put y'all down for a second. This outfit is a bomb, cute little outfit. I will try this on. I'm gonna try this on. I'm gonna look bomb in it. Period. Okay, so I have to go to the dressing room and everything.
Y'all, this outfit is a bomb, y'all. I'm sad for me. I'm wearing this on my mom's day, y'all. Period. Hold up. Period. A bomb little cute little outfit. I'm so wearing this. Y'all, in the comments, rate this number 10. I'm being serious. If y'all see this, rate this 1 through 10. I give it a 10, period. My sister said it's like I'm going on a job. I am not going on no job, baby. I'm going to school. Bomb outfit, y'all.
What's happening, y'all? So I just came out of the dress room. I already tried on my clothes, y'all. And I look cute. I already tried on my clothes, y'all. And yeah, I don't know what should I do next. We're gonna go to like Tysons Mall after. And we're about to check out because I already got my clothes already. And I'm vlogging on a different phone. That's why the case is different. But anyway, y'all, I don't know what we're doing now. We're finna go to the checkout center. But this phone looks like a good lighting, kinda. Oh my gosh, y'all know I love me camouflage. I love me some camouflage. And that's all.
girls run the world. I know.
Yeah, I run the world. Period.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. I need to tell you something. I might be getting my nails done soon. And I cannot wait to get my nails done because I'm a little bomb, y'all. And y'all gonna see how they look on me, y'all. Y'all gonna be like, dang. You're gonna be like, dang, now I got with that little band. I'm too weird. I'm not weird, I'm just too, you know. Oh, that's an actual cute scrunchie, though. That's actually cute scrunchie, though. I'm looking around. We're about to check out soon. Well, how much is this? How much is that? Let me see. $12. Okay, it's $12. I can get that. The black one's cute. Said what? Can I get a kiss? You better let it. I'm way too loud. But anyways, we finna check out and I get that pop in.
Different signs, I don't know if they were five or nine.
Check it out. What are we just
going? What's poppin', y'all? So right now we are leaving Forever 21. Y'all know I love me Forever 21. Anyways, y'all, we're finna leave, but we're finna go to Tysons Mall. This vlog is not over yet because we're gonna go to Tysons Mall. I need a burp. But we're gonna go to Tysons Mall. I cannot wait because we're gonna leave, y'all. And yeah, I'm just so happy because my sister didn't find anything. So she's trying to find her pants or whatever, or her shirts, whatever she needs. But yeah, we're gonna get this popping and now we're gonna leave, y'all. Oh, and by the way, y'all, I like vlogs more than everything else because I basically do vlogs all the time. I do videos, I do vlogs all the time. This is like a vlog and everything. But anyways, y'all, make sure you guys subscribe. But we're not done with the vlog yet, but just still make sure you guys subscribe and comment, y'all. And yeah, we're leaving for Oaks Mall and we'll get you at Tysons Mall. What's poppin', y'all? So we just made it into Tysons Mall and we're in the front because my mom paid $5 for it. So y'all, Tysons Mall, when I went to Tysons Mall, I remember I got my American Girl doll. I used to love American Girl dolls when I was little. I'm right now listening to my music right now because anyways, y'all, Tysons Mall is like the bestest mall ever. So y'all probably been to Tysons Mall before if you live in this kind of area or anyway. So right now we're gonna go to Tysons Mall and I'll get y'all when I get in there. We made it inside the mall. I was in the Cardi B. Y'all, so we made it inside the mall. I don't know what we're gonna be doing at the mall and we're gonna be shopping again. Anyway, we're still just shopping and everything. I hope I do not fall. I pay attention because I don't pay attention a lot. Ooh, wait, y'all should know Christmas is almost coming up. Like, there we go. Oh, a Christmas to remember. Oh, let's look at a nice little store. So I guess we're gonna go to an Old Navy first, I guess. Remember I met the YouTubers here? I met YouTubers here. Yeah, I met these YouTubers. I forgot their name though. I remember I met these YouTubers, y'all, and I was so shy when I met them. I don't know why I was shy, but we're going to Old Navy, y'all, and I'm not gonna vlog it. I'm not gonna vlog me going to Old Navy because you don't even know how long they're gonna be in Old Navy, so. You guys, we're at Tyson Mall, and y'all, I see Chucky, y'all. I see that Chucky. I'm vlogging on a different phone, so yeah. Oh my God. We're about to go to H&M. This mall, right? This is like the best mall that I've ever been to. I've been to Tysons Mall before, but like, yeah, I'm out of breath. We're probably gonna go up there. I wanna ride the train. Oh, scary. Right there. Look right there. That girl's scary. I don't know if I'm on a vlog in this kind of mall. Remember this had that mall has an elevator.
This is a lit H&M. This is a bomb H&M. Ooh, bomb. Bomb, bomb, bomb. So yeah. Ooh. I will wear this. If I got this, I will wear this on Monday. And I saw those cute fila shoes and I wanna wear them. Fila, I don't know what they call them, but I really wanna wear them though. But yeah. So we're just talking about H&M. Have y'all ever been to like a H&M that's this nice? Nothing nice about it. It's just that, okay, I keep putting my head on the camera. It's just that it's so nice. Oh my God, we're in the kids. I ain't a kid no more. I am a preteen, y'all. I mean, 11 is not a preteen, but like, it's close. When I turn 12, I'm a preteen. Stay tuned for my birthday party. And y'all better spam happy birthday in the comment below, because y'all, I cannot wait to tell you. We're finna go to this lit trip on my mom's birthday, y'all. And my mom's birthday is on December 23rd. And y'all, it's gonna be so lit on my birthday, because we're finna go to a different, we're gonna go travel somewhere. I know where we're gonna travel to. Oh my God, I forgot all about Halloween, y'all. I'm gonna vlog on Halloween. But anyways, stay tuned for that travel thing. I really wanna tell y'all, cause it's gonna be really nice. It's a really nice place. Y'all probably guess in the comments. It's a city, y'all. Guess in the comments where we're gonna go, okay? And if y'all guess it right, I'll give y'all a shout out, okay? But anyways, y'all, I'm gonna get y'all when we get to the place we wanna go. What's poppin', y'all? So, we are going into, I've been in the store before, but I'm waiting for it smells. But like, it's a cute little store, but it ain't really my type-ish. It's not my type. That's my type. So, ooh, ice cream. I want ice cream. But oh, the food court's up here. The food court's up there, y'all. Okay, when you drop that thing, don't say anything about me. I don't know where we're going next, though. But I know we're going next though. That girl has pretty hair. That girl has purple. Okay, she has Gucci. What does that do to me? Nothing. I want Gucci though. But anyway. Y'all, we're in this. We're in Zarar. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go down the stairs, y'all. Okay, I'm going down the stairs. And so we're in, oh my God, these are so freaking steep. Look how steep they look. So we're in Zara right now, but I've been here before. I've been here everywhere. I'm gonna jump. I jumped. Okay. What we got over here? Ooh, this is cute. What the in here? Somebody stealing? You got a chip? I got a chip. The chip, chip, chip. Okay, that's the dumbest thing I ever said. But there's really nothing down here. I just did a time in here. Oh my God, this is so cute for Christmas. We're having Christmas where we're traveling though. This will be a so cute Christmas outfit, y'all. And we'll have Christmas baked for like 3 weeks. I cannot wait. But I cannot wait. I'm about to go back up the stairs because the rest is a mess. So I'm gonna go up the stairs. I'm going up the stairs now because there's literally nothing. A woman's behind me with her kid. So I'm about to back up because I do not want that shot to hit me. And these steps are steep. Oh my God, I'm about to split. So yeah, we're at the party. Yeah, so I don't know where my, I got the iPhone 11 Pro. I want to get the iPhone 11 Pro. But oh, my arm's trying to film this big old camera. What's popping, y'all? We are in Forever 21. Hey y'all, I just ran and come out. Oh my god, he don't know what he don't even want to come out. But I don't even care anymore. Oh my god. Y'all. I will so wear this. I will wear that and I will wear all of these purses, y'all, and I don't even care. Yeah, subscriber, almost to hit 90. I'm so excited because you're about to hit 90 soon. I hope y'all subscribe and comment on the video. But, oh my gosh, I will wear this. I will literally wear this. And I will wear all of this. I will wear the whole thing, y'all, and I'm not even kidding. I will wear this. I don't even care. I will literally wear that. I don't even care. Oh yeah, I'm in Forever 21 again. Y'all probably like, oh my god, you love Forever 21. Stop going to that store. I know, I need to stop going to that store sometimes because I feel like y'all get bored around me in that store for like for too long. But the fitting room is down here. I haven't figured out what I want to try on yet because I already got me some clothes though. Oh my gosh. You guys need to stop. I'm about to put this on me. Stop. I'm too weird. Y'all think I'm not weird. I'm just way too hype. Let me put this big old camera down. It's on the camera, but it's not a camera. I just call it a camera, but like. Like, you know when I be like, it's a camera. It's not really a camera, I just like to say it. I'm about to try this on. This is so cute. This is a cute, I will totally wear this. This would be a cute for Instagram post. So cute, oh my god. I'm gonna get y'all, we're about to check out and I'm gonna get y'all to the next store we go to. I really wanna get this. Playing with y'all, I like, I'm not getting this video yet, but I wanna end the video right here. I have my own sweater, but that other camera, it died. I'm really mad about that, but it's still okay though, because I'm vlogging on my phone now. But anyways, you guys, we're gonna leave this mall. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. We're gonna go to Target with my sister. I don't wanna vlog it because sometimes I just wanna vlog. Bye. But anyways, y'all, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Get us to 90 subscribers because we're almost there. I love you guys. Peace.